So guys, have you enjoyed seeing the moon?
Oh yes, Mr. Gaston, he knew what's going on with the steam train that crashed one day.
I know that, Mr. Clover. I wish we could all have a nice rest until the next morning.
Okay now. Let's sleep. Good night, guys. We will see you tomorrow at 3 a.m. when the sun comes up in the morning.